need to go to Twitch on the phone. There we go. There we go. I sent it to the group. So I have it there on the starting soon. Then when it we go to actual gameplay, it'll transition to this. Which is pretty fucking cool. I like how it's set up. It's animated in the background, it'll rain occasionally and stuff. This is what it'll look like whenever I get followers and subscribers and donations and all that. And then, interestingly, I have a replay thing. Like, hold on, I'll do this. How does this go? Okay, there we go. And click save replay. Which viewers can save the replay. And it'll automatically... Okay, there we go. Play the replay up in the top left of everything that just happened. And then I also have the... For intermissions. Be right back. And then, as it's ending, boom. I like it.
And then, as it's ending, boom.
Okay, there we go.
I like the MIDI.
So there we go. Alright, now I need to go set up a few different... characters here. RTO? Fuck no. Let's see. I have Loki and Kukulkan set. I guess I need to at least set Izanami and Danzaburo.
So this week's gonna be the finale of WandaVision, huh?
Yes. But then after that, I think not too long after is when Loki comes out. Which, if how they've done on this one's any indication, I think Loki will be fun.
Oh shit.
Okay, Izanami's built.
God damn it. We just lost. About to lose.
Thank you. Oh, that's badass. Mm-hmm. And Anzaburo is set. So I'm ready whenever you guys are.
This match is about done. We're like tied at 44.
Warm out today. Warm yesterday. Still with us, Joe?
Mm-hmm.
I'm setting up Merlin since it's gonna be a couple more minutes at least.
I was actually kicking ass with Persephone, but we lost by 8 points. I just can't get them very close. Should get her ranked now. Leveled, whatever you want to call it.
Nice. Give me 2 more seconds and I'm ready to go. I just need to finish Merlin here. Thank you.
of Nell is off.
Mostly.
Yep. Next game.
Yes. What are we using first, fellas?
I'm gonna use Thoth, the leveling, I guess.
Alright.
Get that out of the way.
I'm gonna come out swinging strong.
Because he looks like he comes out of a dark crystal. He even has that like weird sound.
And Joe is swinging for the fences with him, Delir.
Bye.
Bye.
TB or one of the others?
Do TB. That is adorable! Dunna. Dunna. Dun 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 dun. Okay, okay. What the fuck? I'm back, back
be revealed.
Dinah, blow your horn. mean, him deliver, blow your horn. I avenged you.
Avenge me, kill all of them.
Uh-oh, fuck.
Damn it.
What's the plan?
Thought I had the other one too.
Their Loki's doing a weird glitchy thing for me.
What's he doing?
He's staying invisible. Like, even when I'm fighting him and we're doing moves to each other, he's still invisible. I can see his attack bar, or like health bar, but I can't.
Huh.
See him. I'm stunning twice now. It's weird.
Like, you can you see him now?
Yeah, I can see him.
Okay.
Now. It always happens once he goes invisible. He stays invisible, no matter what. Oh, I missed. He's coming behind us.
This ground is sacred.
Take that, you big itty bitch. Oh shit, he towered over me.
Let's see, like right now, completely invisible on my screen. I can't see him at all.
That's weird.
It's like he's laying an egg.
Oh, to the left.
Yeah. Molly, behind me again.
I'm trying.
There's no Loki there for me. I mean, I can get a general idea of where he's supposed to be, because of the bar, but...
Uh-oh.
I knocked him to hell, Ren. You know, Ren.
I killed him, though. We traded. I tried to hit my ult to run away. Who's? Oh, Milan, that's why. Stars will die. Shit, Loki's over here trying to... Got it.
Dropped mana.
He tried to take damage camp.
Behind us.
So fucking weak to the left. Come on.